Hello friends, welcome to Sans Academy. Do you want to make a QR code for your YouTube channel, company or groups? In this video, I will show you how to create your own QR code offline. First, open up a web browser and search for Tech IT. Now select the first website named techit.com. A web page will open. Now go to download in that. Click freeware. And now click download button under QR code studio. A new page with two software links will open. First one is for Mac users, second one is for Windows users. I am selecting Windows. Wait for the download to complete. Now open the file and agree to terms and conditions. Then click install. Now click next. Installation is completed. Now close the installation window. QR Code Studio will ask whether you are a private user or not. To continue for free, click yes. As you can see, a box to enter your text. TechIt website link will be there. Click and enter your text. I entered Sans Academy. The QR code will be generated simultaneously as you enter your text. You can change the color by clicking the colors and transparency button. You can save it as QR code studio file for future use, or you can export your QR code by clicking the export in the menu bar and click the export barcode. Now select the file type you want and press save button. Now you can use your QR code for any purpose. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Sans Academy.